Minecraft modded playthrough. In this series, we're gonna have fun, build, explore. Over here, pretty flat area, is gonna be where I'm gonna put the first main base HQ building. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go to the spruce biome right behind us to collect spruce logs. Right here is where we are. This is the spruce, and this too, a little bit obviously. It's kind of leading into extreme hills, but we need to head over here to this area and collect spruce trees, and we could probably head over here too to get spruce wood. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and get over here to go get the spruce wood. Look, there it is, our camp. So this is originally where we're gonna start building, and then I added in that temperature mod, and we realized it wasn't such a good spot, because as you can see, it's cold as it is right now, and then nightfall comes, and it gets even worse. The only place you are safer in these buildings, which looks like campfires is not bad. It's kind of warm. This is the greenhouse that we built, or I built. It works. This is the other house. Shut those, because creepers like to walk by and blow up. Alright, so we're gonna sleep for this night, and then we're gonna start working on getting trees. Canteens. So we're gonna see a little bit of weird flickering like that, just with the shader and everything like that. I don't understand it, what's happening with it, how to fix it, but the sunrise looks beautiful. So what did we come away with? A decent amount of stuff. Alright, so now I gotta figure out the placement, how I want to do this. It's gonna be a pretty big building, and I don't want it to be just a plain, square, flat building. But I want it to be big, kind of like a mansion, but not quite. Those are going to be our main pillars. We'll probably put two more on top of that. So we're kind of just figuring this out as we go from here on out, pretty much. So just be prepared for that. Okay. Awesome. Now, I want to go 1, 2, 3, 4. I should give. I go 4 out that way. That means then I can go. So there's gonna be the door set up. Frame for the door, I think. Alright, and then now I need to go through here.
Yeah, well, I don't know. You wanna stop by later? Maybe I'm gonna fix something to you.